looks like this. There's just a, like, a Rubbermaid tin of everything that I have memories for. People that have passed away in my life, or past friendships, past relationships, all in this box. Like, good. Thanks. So let's open it and find out what's in it. So the first thing I have in my memory box is this velvet necklace box, and this is the necklace that it was in. My aunt, who lives in LA, gave this to me, and I never take it off. I eat, sleep, and shower with it on. But I keep this box in my memories. And it's got two bags. One is pink, which is one of my favorite colors, and the purple one, which is another one of my favorite colors. And the pink one has stars and moons on it. The next thing I got, I'm not gonna read the cards out loud to you, but this is a card from my cousin. He made this. He's a good artist. Sorry, he saw my hand up there earlier. This is a card. It's a lion with a Hufflepuff scarf, because we're both fans of Harry Potter. And so this is really cool. He's a really good artist, you know. Yes, Cousin G is what I call him. I'm not gonna say his real name, but yeah, he's awesome. Then I have this. On it. A little puppy. I love puppies. And it's so cute. Then my best friend made me a letter. My middle school best friend. We don't hang out anymore because I moved to Arizona. So that's it. And it's a really nice letter. I'm not going to read it, but it's a really nice letter. And it's really nice of him. Show you inside, but it looks nice. card. I'm gonna show you. It's from my parents, both my mom and my dad. It looks like this. Super nice. I'm only gonna hold it up for a second so you guys can read it. And they wrote to me a really nice letter on the inside. They said some really nice things. I got a thank you letter from my best friend. It says thank you on it. And she wrote a nice little paragraphed letter saying how thankful she is for me to be her friend. And it's my friends from back in LA when I used to live in LA. And I got a ticket. Travels in Italy. best friends.